Sullivan. Just to make God wait a little longer.
You want another son, Adam?
Mayor McDonough, I saw him in one of those nasty treat cities. Piper was right. He's one of them.
McDonough's a synth. Oh, God. What do we do now?
You can stop standing around.
Two slugs in the gut. Plus the fall from the elevator. I ain't gonna make it.
Quick, take this stim pack.
Thank you. I feel better.
Right.
He's part of the
Institute.
Someone
has to do something.
Oh, God.
Congratulations, you won. I hope you break your foot trying to kick that door down.
Ugh, damn it, it won't budge. Damn it, McDonough's locked the door.
Was right all along. I always thought the mayor was just a blowhard.
God, I voted for the mayor twice. He was with the Institute.
Abbott.
You ready to help out now? Get that paint from Hardware Town.
Actually, I already have some paint right here.
Where?
Hey, Abbott.
That's a good shade of green. The wall sure seems happy with it.
This is the part where I get paid.
Right you are.
Hey there.
Can I help you?
The Brotherhood needs your help to protect the Commonwealth. Donate a portion of your crops to the Brotherhood, and it will not be forgotten.
Doesn't sound like we have much choice. We'll contribute our crops.
What is it, Sentinel?
What are my responsibilities as a Sentinel?
I need you to set an example for the troops. Collect technology, exterminate abominations of nature, and bring a message of stability to the people of the Commonwealth. Our ideals are what define us, Sentinel. If we can hold on to that, then we will always be victorious. Was there anything else you need to ask?
How can I continue helping the Brotherhood of Steel?
Speak to the crew. I'm certain that they have plenty of missions. Was there anything else?
Not right now, Elder.
Very well. Then I...
Brothers and sisters, I will make this brief. I wish only to say thank you for all your hard work and dedication in the defeat of the Institute. Our sacrifices have been great, but thanks to all of you, we stand today in a Commonwealth free from the grip of madmen.